Well, when I first got my Twitter going, which really wasn't that long ago, I was kind of having fun and going like, "Hey," and like sending some random tweets. But now that I have an album out and now I know how to work Twitter, it's really nice because when I'm out on the road now, I can say like, "Oh, I'm backstage, and here's what I'm doing. I'm eating a bag of Doritos and take a picture," or just to say thanks to the fans, and or hey, I'm in this city now, or I have a show tonight. It's kind of cool.